Okay guys, to get Silverwind Legion, you need open the treasure Vesper of Silverwind, located here. To open this treasure, you need collect 10 Lost Anima Crystal Shards. For example, this. Okay guys, for now on beta, the number of shards are unknown. So after collect 10 or whatever shards, speak with this guy to craft hammer. Crystal Mallet Hammer. This guy is located here. After get the hammer, go to treasure and grab the mount. After craft the Crystal Mallet Hammer, just open the treasure and pick your mount. Easy, easy.
Oh. The Forsworn's influence has cast doubt upon the prevailing wisdom of my temple. I will speak to my acolytes. But first, we must restore order.
Intruder!